Well, I actually lived in Brazil for many years and ended up spending a small period of time living in a favela, which was an education in itself. It really opened my eyes and took this spoilt little boy from a middle class kind of background and showed him what the other side is like. And it's cemented something in me that I like to share with everybody else now.